Here is how you can download any video on Facebook. Click on the URL, remove the www and replace that with mbasic and hit enter. That will take you to another interface, as you can see. So locate that video again, right click on that and go for open link in new tab. It will take you to a new tab, and this is gonna be the new tab. Just go to the three dots, click on that, then click on download, and that will be saved on your computer. Thanks.